You're out of the bank already?
I am in pursuit of the neighborhood bikers. I have followed them into a tunnel.
So that's how they must have gotten here in the first place. It seems they're retreating into the old industrial area. That must be where they've hidden their getaway vehicle. You gotta hurry. RoboCop, there's a deserted warehouse nearby. It's the only building with street access in the area, and it's big enough to store their vehicle. It's your best bet to proceed there.
Roger that. I am listening, creep.
RoboCop!
Why did Wendell Antonowski send you here? This was a suicide mission.
We no longer deal with that arrogant prick. We had an agreement. We held our end of it. And apparently it slipped his mind to pay us for our services. Well, that didn't sit well with us. So now we're out to get what we're owed.
The only thing you are owed is a prison cell.
Yeah, I don't think so. I'm a vulture. I need my space. I'll see you around, cop.
There he is! There's our pensions.
Before the attack, we all thought our money would be safe in the OCP bank.
Yeah, glad we got Murphy on our team.
I have pertinent information regarding the case.
We'll get to that, Murphy. But right now, it's time for your psych evaluation. Becker will chew my ear off if I don't make sure you take part in it. So go. Dr. Blanche is already waiting in the observation room. Once it's over, join us in the briefing room.
Hey, what's the big idea?
Piece of junk taser blew the fuse when I tried to charge it. RoboCop, is that you?
I can't see anything.
I am standing in front of you, Officer O'Neill. Is there a problem?
Oh, CP skimps on everything when it comes to the police. Fired our maintenance guy to reduce their costs, so now we are literally in the dark.
We need to get the power back on.
I am equipped to deal with such situations.
Cables. They should take you to the fuse box. Detroit, shining beacon of hope.
Thanks for the help, Murphy.
So it wasn't a mistake.
I'm ready for you, Robo.
Insulated gloves.
I'm afraid not.
All right. Let's see what's cooking under the hood.
God knows what.
Once I'm done, he's all yours, Doctor.
Hey, what's that look supposed to mean?
Hello, Murphy. Congratulations. I've seen your accomplishment on TV. I hope that I'll manage to remain professional despite sitting opposite a celebrity. How do you feel about being acclaimed as a hero again?
I serve the public trust. I do not do it for fame.
No. Your sense of duty is what drives you, that's clear. I'm sure you'd love to share this accomplishment with Anne Lewis. You've seen her at the hospital, haven't you? How is she?
She is stable.
You cherish that relationship, don't you? She's an important part of your life. Your past life, too.
She is.
Just like your family. You're very protective of your past.
OCP cut me off from my family.
And how do you view their decision to separate you from them?
My programming does not allow for family life.
No. I guess that was never the intention. Nevertheless, you still think about them, don't you? What comes to mind when you try to remember your family? I see. Memories can be painful. Especially when they're connected to the ones you love. They tend to remind us of what we're missing. The thief that broke into my house I mentioned before? He was my brother. He was an addict who'd come over to steal things to sell so he could buy drugs. As you can imagine, my last memory of us together is not a happy one. But despite that, I still wouldn't want to lose it. It serves as a reminder of how I failed him. And I've been trying to rectify it ever since.
I do not remember my family. I can only feel them.
These feelings, how do they manifest themselves?
As echoes of the past. But OCP sees them as obstacles that need to be removed.
And now you're afraid that they sent me here to convince you they are right?
Did they?
What you need to understand is that regardless of outside influences, my client's well-being takes highest priority. Especially now that I understand how important these memories are to you, I will fight for you in every way I know how. If you let me. I think this is a good place to end this session. Thank you for your honesty. It certainly has been noted.